I have four aces, which were ready on top for this effect. Now what we are going to do is, one by one I will take the ace, I will put it here. Second ace goes somewhere. The third ace and the fourth ace. So all four aces are at four different locations.
Yes.
Now they are mixed. Do you want to shuffle?
Sure.
Want to shuffle cards?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, are you happy with the shuffle? But I cannot find your cards.
Yeah.
The four aces. Let's try. I'll deal the cards now. Watch. First ace. One is left. Now let's try and if you can find it. You think I can find this? Is my hack any? What do you think? Is it ace among these cards or not? What do you think? Is there or not? You want to make my life difficult? Let's try this. Let's put this inside with this. Now you mix them again. Now it's more difficult, right? I have three aces. I want to find only one. And that's my favorite, the ace of spades. I have a tattoo as well.
Yes,
spades. So, it would be lucky if the card came on top or on the bottom, but it's not. So, I keep these three aces with you. And, the card, it looks mixed.
Yes.
Perfect. So, now let's try this. And keep it here and now deal. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 is my lucky number.
Thank you.
It's amazing. Thank you.
Really amazing.